Yo, what's up guys, this is Chuchu Beats and welcome to another video. Follow the mobile tips and tricks. Alright guys, don't forget to like this video and please guys, smash the subscribe button down below for more videos. Okay guys, so in this video I'll show you guys how to, you know, communicate or let's say how to talk to your friend in Call of Mobile 1v1. Okay, if you're trying to play 1v1 and you don't attempt to talk to your friend, okay, it's kind of easy. All you have to do is, you know, go to the Call of Mobile. Before you invite your friend to join the match, you should actually turn off your mic button on. So first of all, you go to MP matches. Now you're gonna see where they put the volume down above here, down below here. Then you're gonna see the mic. So when I'm editing the video, you know, I'm making use of the recording mic. I can't really turn it on right now. So it's the mic is accessing. But this is for your teammates, so that both the same thing. All you have to do is, you know, turn on the mic and go to private match. Then invite a friend. Okay, actually, if you didn't do it this way, you can actually, you know, go to private match, then invite your friend to join your match. So once you get a friend, then just go and click on the button over here too. So it's also clickable over here. So invite a friend you wanna play 1v1 with. I'm not inviting 1v1 right now because you might be thinking I wanna play 1v1, but actually in the video, so not because any issue, I should just finish like this. Yeah. Guys, this is just go ahead and turn on the volume before you invite your friend. And if you notice you are having an issue, not talk to your friend, you can make a video on how to fix audio on Call of Duty Mobile. Go ahead and watch that video. It should actually help you talking to your friend when playing 1v1, guys. Okay guys, so that's it for the video guys. I hope this video was actually helpful for you. And if it's guys, please don't forget to like this video and hit the subscribe button down below for more videos. I'll see you next time for that video. But yeah. Alright guys, check out this new app that is trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. You can download all media with one click. So that you can download Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter videos or images with just one click. So you have to do is just get a link, then get in of the link, then just go ahead and, you know, paste the link over there. Then you are gonna download it. If it's from Instagram, it's right now I have a link already from Instagram. Just go ahead and press download, then you're gonna download the link video. Then once you don't download the video, you go to gallery to check all about it. So this is where you check every stuff you downloaded, and also you're gonna be on your phone guys. All right guys, so that's it for this app. Guys, you need to download this app. If you want to get the app link, check the description below or check Google Play. It's called Status and Media Downloader if you want to download it.